Shortly after we win the presidency, I will have the horrible war between Russia and Ukraine totally settled.
Thank you.